early today, the moon and the sun clash, dear Leo, and restlessness can result. However, through a bit of discontent, you may understand your needs and ambitions a bit better. There is a tendency to either overdo and push too hard, or to avoid responsibilities altogether, and neither situation is going to leave you feeling satisfied. If you don't feel up to par or your mood fluctuates, immoderate activity or indecision is likely the culprit. Frustrations require a positive channel for release, and possibly a creative one with the sun in your expressive fifth house. However, don't ignore deeper needs that surface and demand attention. As the day advances, you gain perspective and a decent sense of your limits. It's a good time to pour extra special attention into a pet project. Creativity, good love, good business, good